Yo People, Pen Game, Season 4. Make some noise, everyone. All right, then. Welcome back to Pen Game Season 4. Make some noise, everyone. All right, then. Listen, this season's been cooking. I told you so. We got the new format. It's not a tournament thing. It's a straight fight. It's one-on-one. Let me know who you want to see battle each other in the comments as well. And make sure you take part in the comments to tell me who you think won, who you think's meaty, who you think got smoked. Make sure you hit them up on the socials. All of that good stuff. You know what it is. Pen Game's brought to you by Fully Paid. So shouts out our sponsors. You get me? They got the dope tracksuits, bags, T-shirts, hats. I mean, nah, it's quality stuff, all right? Big drip. So this is what we're doing. We're gonna get into this battle right now. On my right, I got someone making his debut. Yeah, first time on Pen Game. Looking forward to seeing what's going on. I don't know what to expect. Shouts out to Dhani. On my left, we've got our resident wordsmith. Yeah, we've got the boy, hey, Pen Game's very own, Skamz. You ready to go, yeah?
Ready, man, ready, ready, ready.
All right, so look, now we've got to do our coin toss. Who's calling it? All right, let's go. Tails, Dhani, it's on you. What do you want to do? Go first or what? You want to go first, yeah? Energy, I respect that. Let's see, man. All right, cool, man. Let's get into this, man. Don't be scared, man. Don't play no games.
Firstly, this guy here's not a dead MC. He's just one of them fade into the background, man. You might forget MCs. Some MCs, they are quite like me, and these man come like iceberg G's. This guy, he's just a wet MC, and he ain't got no tech like me. But maybe, blood, just maybe, I've got it wrong and this guy's a don, but what I can see from his IG, him winning this clash is unlikely. And I get it if some might be on his side, man's only 8 bars in, but listen to mine, then listen to his, realise that this man ain't bars in. Lick off his head top. Do it all metaphoric. Let's be real. Who's gonna go through to the next round and killed? I know that I'm better for it. Money on me if you're betting on it. Tell me, fella me bush if I'm getting foreign. Spit my ting, now I've got him. Worried about murk this quick, I won't tell him. Sorry, like I'm up north. Win this thing against him, can fish swim? Of course. I'm old school offensive, up yours. If the he's better than me, he is the highest of high, like top score. I'm not gonna lie, I use my third eye. He's just any guy, I won't give a bly. When I touch Mike, I go in, but not him. Man, just stand outside and stare at the locked door. This man's soft and gentle, not raw. I'm not talking cellular phones when I'm talking numbers and I say that I'm got yours. I am what the people need. I am the oxtail, rice and peas. This guy barely passes for hot sauce. Do you really wanna... I can see that it's not war. Do you really wanna war me, G? Probably not, cause this guy's honestly washed and I'm not stopping the lot, cause bars, bars, please man, I've got war Skamz. Nice to meet you, mate. Call me down to your dance, I'm top draw.
All right. Skamz, it's on you.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna do this, fam. Cause Pen Game said they wanted fire and then brought me a fireman, Sam. Like, broski, are you... You portray yourself in that way. Yes or no, I'll continue this battle and make sure that his lifeline's straight. You don't want water, my G. I'll hit man in his arteries. I don't know why I got this guy, but no pretty man can bother me. I'll burn man like I'm burning cheese. Must be chickens he's talking about, cause there's no way he'll mad. I shut up, don't make me slap this seat like. I don't even know why I got this guy, but I hate this pretty man. Heard he wanted to be a model. You should've run way before you saw Skamz. And your mum should've called you Alice. Why? Cause this guy's a try verse me and you get dropped now. Alice in Wonderland, bro said San Andreas. And that's cold word for Big Smoke. So if I see hands in the place, I'm light in the room like a year 6 disco. And it can get techie, Frisco. Brother, you got a big nose. Sonic, if I hit man, then you gotta see coins going up like crypto. Hold on, you are why you who is you're on your Insta rapping in shower, showing your piece on camera. And your shit, your bars are shit. Outfit shit, cause your style is. Honestly, buddy, just don't get too close, cause I do not swing like way, like I don't even know why I took this battle. I was mistaken, cause this guy is a waste man, not even a pagan. His buddy, Oliver Tatum, put him in the sky just to watch God send him down to. I bet to your parents you are a disgrace. I think he's got a girl, but I'm not sure if she's white or mixed race. And if I put her on a shirt, Margs, it would have been a piss take. You don't know your roots, you're cuffed in whip, Kunta Kente.
All right, it's heating up. Dhani, round two is on you.
Nobody else, I'm just trying to be me. Look, I'm a big man now, still finding my feet. Shit. Nah. But.
Hey, time. You are done. You choked, man. That's brazy, man. That is brazy. Happens to the worst of them, man. Skamz, it's on you. Let's go.
Skamz, look, listen. Yo, you can't try to tarnish me. I wear my name with respect. I got a big S on my chest, you can't see it yet. I'm Clark Kent. These matchups are getting me vexed. Who put me next to Little Nas X? If I'm honest, I'm not bothered, cause if you're not held in your meeting, death. You're only here cause I said yes. In all honesty, he got scammed. You're only here cause you're a mistake. In all honesty, he weren't planned. Bro, be real, you were a bitch. In all honesty, he's not gang. Rainbow guy, probably a snitch. I cool, so did he's like six. Pointless battle. The way that he rhymes is way too weak. Car, he got a pen like Byros, I got a pen like HMP. Hands, you cannot touch my level. The most you could do is reach. Look, even if you do, the most you'll reach is 6 feet deep. I don't like D hands. Fire, you can get D's hands. Weirdo, you are not like man. You look like you drive an ice cream van, but don't put me in your mentions, or you can get smoked like Benson's. For the disrespect, I'll put hands up like I'm asking a question, dog. I am the best in the room, so I don't care what this guy thought. They put me on every battle, you can tell I'm a different source. Hands can't catch up to the kid, it don't make sense why he wanted war. Niggas know I'm like Vladimir Putin, I'll bring the violence straight to your. I don't really care about no D-Hanny, if you're bad broski, drop me the Addy. I'll pull up me and my Ackies and leave a red dot on your head like a. Nah, fuck it, I'm killing off families. You and your mommy the Slipknot, and your girlfriend get a host. You don't wanna see me, cause after this smoke, who wants it next? I got a bullet that says, hey, money. Look in my shank and it's telling me says. I do not care that I fucked up last time. Everyone knows I'm a blood clot vet. Think King Henry and then think your girl when she try offer the head time.
Alright then. Nah, man, that was good, man. That was now, man. That was lit, man. The final round, we're about to get into it. Again, shout out to our sponsors, Motoru Go. You know what it is. If you need cars, sell, buying, leasing, renting, all of that good stuff, we're going to have their details in the description below. Dhani, you ready for this one? It's your last chance. Third and final round, bro. Last chance to redeem yourself, man. I want to see what you got, man. Let's go, man.
I'm not the one you want to come against. Man, get done against me. Quickly eradicate your relevancy. Not a walk or dance in a park. I write my bars intelligently. This guy could never check me. Evidently, I come with the same energy. Whether it's 1 or 10 against me, I come with venom. Destroy 7 and sell them. Man, just send away 3. That could be gal or men against me. I've got rhymes all over the gaff. More time I touch mic, I'm overly gassed. And a man won't stop or drop till I'm known in the front and also known in the back. Prone to attack, I'm brought to the mat. Till an MC, then a man's home to relax. Fuck, yeah.
I have passed the curse on. I have passed the curse on.
Aye, listen, stop that. No problem, man. I'm not gonna lie. Listen, everybody at home as well, don't worry, you're to like, don't make a scene about this. The lights are bright here. You know what I'm trying to say? When you shout us at Pen Game, you say you wanna get involved. Once you're actually in the building, in this dungeon, it's a little bit different. You get what I'm trying to say? And I respect you for coming through and doing your thing. Skamz, take it home.
Aye, right, Margs, who's better than me? Not he, I'll throw a left and right, clean, then start dodging, bob, weave, in with a hook, immaculate speed, then step back, I'm letting him breathe, nah, fuck letting him breathe, kill switch on, let's get deep, ladies and gentlemen, round 3, on my solos, I got the 4-5, but in the ring, Muay Thai kick to the face, I'll send man up to the sky, helicopter vibes, I'll make him leave this, I don't care what you try to deny. On the slide, and you should have some shame. Hold on, target locked. All I gotta do is steady my aim. Suck your mum, dirty punk. Leave this place, bro. You're done. I better get paid. This ain't fun. How many rounds did he win? Not one. Suck your mum with a straw. Why you still here? There's the door. Nah, fuck that. I might as well send my man to the Lord, huh? Fucking pussy. You should know who I am. And I'm not like this pussy, so I don't get why I got the hands. I can make man drip water, insides red when I hit man's melon. And where to J-Laws, I keep the stick on me. You would have thought that I knew airbending, dog. Who bet that? You better step back. So before I shoot, just know that you better step back. I'll leave man in the past, jet lag. Show some respect, act. Fuck £1,000. I'll put this guy in a death bag. Wait, on a G-Ting though, I respect this guy. Cause he's brave. lol. Psych, this guy is a joke. Know your pace. Hands got smoked on a different level. If I was you, I would leave in grace. This battle just turned into graphic content. His shit leaked. Tion Wayne. Time.
All right, make some noise. Make some noise for them in the building. Aye. That's it, man. Listen, get in the comments below. Let me know who you think won. Let me know who you're feeling. Hit up these men on their socials. Let them know what you think of them as well. That's it, man. Pen game, man. We're out, man. That was some dope battles, man. Make some noise for everyone in the building, man. We'll see you again with more dope battles. Get in the comments and let me know who you want to see go at each other, man. Gang, man. Pen game. We out.